Well, I mean, definitely, I think the team's real hungry this year. You know, we didn't get the finish we wanted, but, this offseason, you know, I think we're definitely going to put the time in, make the changes we need to get the success we expected we would get last year.